within engineering honors, we have the honors career fair event, and that event is strictly for engineering honors students. It allows you to get FaceTime in the morning and review sessions and informational sessions, and in the afternoon they have a closed door career fair, so it's only open to engineering honors students, and you have to sign up and sign in, and with that you get more FaceTime and more interaction with recruiters because they have less people to get through.
The engineering honors career fair is kind of a way for me to market myself as a unique individual, someone who's academically driven, someone who's had experience with research, internships in the past, and it's a unique way for me to put myself out there.
Valero has been recruiting specifically from the Engineering Honors program for about 4 years now, and we find that the A&M students are very well prepared. They come to career fair knowing what they want. Their resumes are almost in perfect condition, and you know, they just have the communication skills that a lot of students don't have.
There's more companies that come here every year than any other university's college of engineering and honors program in the United States, because they know what they get in the value of an Aggie engineer, and especially an Aggie engineering honors student, is first class.